Are you a citizen of any other nation?
TikTok is owned by ByteDance. Is ByteDance subject to the law?
Have you ever applied for Chinese citizenship?
Does TikTok access the home Wi-Fi network?
Have you ever been associated or affiliated with the Chinese Communist Party?
Do they have to do so, according to the Chinese law?
Lives will be taken, and the real plan revealed.